Hi, everybody. It's Alice Clagett, and I'm here with a question about an air show that I saw as I was coming back from church Sunday, the 9th of December at 1:04 p.m. And the area that I was going through was Topanga Canyon, heading south through Chatsworth. And what I saw was four airplanes were heading from about the Simi Hills in the direction of North Hills, and in formation, small planes in formation. And as they flew, one of the planes ejected some effluent or some spume of vapor that was gray-white, and it ejected it on for a mile or two in the direction of North Hills, where it looked to me like the effluent changed to a dark gray color. And then the planes came back, and by the time they came back to Topanga Canyon, I had a chance to take a picture of them. So my question is, what was that? Because I looked up fairs and so forth. I did not see any events with the air shows. I was wondering if anyone amongst those that view this know what happened. All right, y'all, take care. Best of the holiday season. Neighborhood Watch signing out.